Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. It really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. And if you did just miss it, they are up and running already. Sol Campbell, Jim, surely one of the great English defenders.
I can't disagree with that, Peter. He has the lot. The pace not to be outrun and the size to be commanding whatever box he finds himself in.
Neymar, Fernando Torres. Well positioned to make that interception. The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Back into the middle. It's Fuller! Danger averted for now. Now it's Fuller. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Bollard! A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Massively! Scored for Wario 2.
Right, did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again. Speak highly enough of the keeper after that save. Can't stop thinking about it.
And it's Messi. Forlan. And here's Beckham. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Comes out in the thick of time. That has been plucked away. Like a break here. Well waited. Shoots! Beckham. Forward it goes. Beckham. That's Cristiano Ronaldo. Fernando Torres.
Very close to the break, not only creates a real buzz in the dressing room during the break, but the spirit of the opposition too, and it sets up a decent chance to go on and finish this game for the Lightning.
And you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Fernando Torres is the obvious danger man here, yet he was afforded way too much freedom. If he was gifted that goal, his reputation should have been warning enough for him.
Whistle goes for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It's still had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Leading 1-0 at the break. We are already probably back on the way. Our 1-0 make good of it.
so they may err on the side of caution, get more players on the ball instead of running to one. And the shot! That's something that will make the manager proud because they dug in deep and they've got the level. Simplicity itself. It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to the shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't need them. They paid the price and deserved it.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Here's Torres. Little try that time. Back in, back into the middle, shapes to shoot, on the foot, it's one! Oh, nearly. Figo certainly could have and should have made more of that. Neymar plays it forward. Yeah. Messi. Rich and Zaghi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Shot! Oh, that's a fine save! Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper. Chance to break. Neymar, he's left his back. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Has a pop!
Whoever scores the next goal here will be the winners of this time. They can't afford to waste chances like that though. Let's get it forward quickly. And it's in the tag. The referee's awarded a free kick. Era. Real chance! No, he couldn't find the finish. Strong touch. He's got rid of that. Cristiano Ronaldo, and he's there to cut it out.
you wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here. Four added bits on the board. Wan-Bissaka, Messi, Lampard, and the shot! Close, but time for no more. The whistle has gone. It's ended in a draw. Draft and draft and everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest. A result which at least